You scared? Golly. Sela, calm down, calm down. Ah, I'm playing, that's all.
Madrid have got the game started here. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. To take the lead, goalkeeper can only parry it out. Break quickly when they get possession. Neatly intercepted. Alexis Sanchez. Carvajal. Lucas Vazquez. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Madrid in front. Now Anthony Martial.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
I like the look of this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's Casemiro. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's Isco. Now Casemiro. They could pose some danger now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bale.
Ronaldo! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Corner for Real Madrid. Corner played in. Now Marcus Rashford. Here's Casemiro. Here's Martial. Threading it through. could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Gets his cross in. Chance for a teammate now. And that's a corner for Manchester United. And in it goes. Defender did well to get to it, but it hasn't really... The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. It's Isco. Marcelo. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Here's Isco. Here's Lucas Vazquez. There's some potential in this move. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Now Anthony Martial. Taking on the defenders. To get the equaliser. Good football between these two. Nice passing. It's Isco. Modric. Marcelo. Bale. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Goal kick here. Nemanja Matic. Into the attacking third.
Oh, his body position was all there. Sergio Ramos shouldn't have got beaten so easily.
Gareth Bale. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. Well, he could be in. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Here's Casemiro. Well, they're in a good position here. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Romelu Lukaku. Real Madrid had the ball. Ronaldo. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Nemanja Matic. Here's Martial. And he could get away here. Going for goal! That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. And here they are, Real on the attack again. Ronaldo! That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Rashford. That's half time. Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. It's looking good, this move. Rashford. And shoots! What a level. That is the equalising goal. It is It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Casemiro. Here's a chance to attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Ronaldo. Oh, can he get it away here? Lukaku. And this is Romelu Lukaku. Here's Casemiro. On to the attack now. Ronaldo. Bale. Pogba. It's good work between these two. Lucas Vazquez. He's gone for the back heel. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Makes a challenge here. Valencia. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. It's not really away. Poor clearance. And that header goes over the line and it will be a throw. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Now Casemiro. Oh, they're pressing in at him. Lucas Vazquez. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him up.
That's good movement forward here. Now Anthony Martial. Bale. Gareth Bale. That's good support play from his teammates. Good defending. Pogba. Lukaku. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Romelu Lukaku. Rashford. Could be dangerous. Rafael Varane. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, he's got away from him. It's Isco. Carvajal. Modric. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sanchez. Now Marcus Rashford. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Here's Isco. And Ronaldo. Modric. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Getting forward well as a team now. Lucas Vazquez. Pogba. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Martial. Now with Luka. Going for goal! And that's the goal that puts them in front. Has been coming and they've played well enough, making so many chances they've taken this one.
It's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
They could pose some danger now. Kroos. Bale. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Romelu Lukaku. Antonio Valencia. Challenges for the ball. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. He's pinched it back again. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Here's Martial. With good vision. In on the goalkeeper. Lingard. Lukaku! And he's put it away beautifully. It's getting better and better for them. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for the scoreline. Toni Kroos. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Shaw. Nemanja Matic. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, it's been a devilishly good Red Devils today, and their supporters are very happy with it.
Yeah, and why wouldn't you be when you see your team as play as well and produce the football that they have?
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Marco Asensio.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there.
And there it is. Benzema is the lone striker today. Real Madrid have got the game started here. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Isco with good vision here. Ronaldo. He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Real Madrid in front. Attacking well here. Kroos. Marcelo. Guiding it through. In on goal, Gareth Bale. Bale, it comes out off the goalkeeper. Can they turn it in?
He's given it. Penalty. Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away.
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Martial. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Rashford.
Anthony Martial.
And a tie is not. A goal for Manchester United.
And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years because that is just arrowing into the top right.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Marcus Rashford. Sanchez.
And here they are on the attack. Lukaku. There's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. The game restarts at 2-2. Player. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. On the attack here. Well read by the defender.
Great ball from Romelu Lukaku. In on the goalkeeper. They've broken through again and scored again.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Manchester United on the move here. Well, he's cut that out well read. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Marcelo. Gareth Bale. Kroos. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
The equaliser here.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right.
Ronaldo. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Antonio Valencia. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Manchester United have won a corner. Corner played in. Rashford.
Pogba.
On to Alexis Sanchez. Kroos. Break quickly when they get possession. Toni Kroos. Nemanja Matic. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. It's Isco. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Chance!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Pogba.
Could be a chance here.
They've got the ball into a good area. Sanchez. Here's Casemiro. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh, he's through. Played in the clear. They can't stop him.
Here's Shaw. Pogba. Martial. Romelu Lukaku. Shaw. Back with Lukaku. Come away with the ball cleaning. Great tackle. Modric. Here's Isco. Modric.
Now the shot.
Madrid get the corner.
All peters out rather for them.
Isco. Now Anthony Martial.
We could be here. Right ball from Romelu Lukaku.
Surely. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Now Casemiro attacking well here. Now Anthony Martial. Fuck. The ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. And they've cut it out. Modric. Pogba.
Sergio Ramos.
Modric. Ronaldo.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Lovely incisive pass.
Trying to find Alexis Sanchez.
And it's going to be a goal.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
This is certainly going to be within their range. Free kick has been given.
Oh, nicely done!
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they?
But it's finally been stopped now. In goes the corner.
Far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he might look at his defenders because he's got himself a couple of goals, but let too many in at the other end.
Modric. Modric.
Toni Kroos.
Got to be quick now. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Rashford. Back.
Antonio Valencia.
Matic.
Alexis Krotov.
Oh, that's such a classy goal. I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Alexis Sanchez.
Getting forward well as a team now. Bale.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Bale. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. A timely challenge. Gareth Bale.
Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, and there's not much to choose between them. But I think tactically, the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as... And here's the shot off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale's often used the wide areas to great effect.
And it's out of play. Modric. Marcelo. Casemiro. It's Kroos. Modric, Marcelo, Modric, here's Casemiro, Ronaldo, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play, they can be quick on the break now, just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Modric, read the play well to intercept. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Marcelo, Bale, so happy in possession, Tony.
Clever pass by Toni Kroos.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. The shot's on! Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Corner swung in.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Casemiro. On to Modric.
With Casemiro again.
Shot on! Bale! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
It's offside. Pogba. Here's Martial. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Antonio Valencia. Oh, the bar's still shaking. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Modric. That's very good shielding of the ball. Modric.
In on the goalkeeper.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Real Madrid are going to suffer one of their worst defeats, I think. A big loss is on the cards. And here they are, Real on the attack again. They've got the ball back by that interception. Challenges for the ball. Now Casemiro. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Isco.
Can he finish?
And here's the shot. Cleared away by the defender. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking well here. Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal.